KO for the victory early in the first.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular bomb that he landed to retain his world title. The speed and power is something to behold, and as it lands, immediately his opponent goes limp. Look at this. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mauro Yamasaki's called a stop to this contest at 1:09 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, the Warrior.
The Warrior remains the UFC lightweight champion.